We don't need Heat Crash. Because that's mainly good against baby Pokemon and really small Pokemon. But like if you're able to fight this, it wouldn't work much. What? You know what I meant.
You just like, this would be really good if you crushed a baby. Are you aware that crushing tends to be a very effective strategy against baby?